This poem's called To My Brother. My brother asks me why is there still feminists in this country when there's no divide anymore? My brother, raised single-handedly by my mother and has two sisters. And I wonder how he felt. So I ask him, have you ever felt scared of doing an everyday activity? Like walking down the street? Have you ever changed your outfit because you're walking down that street again and you don't want to repel the wolf whistles and the nice legs when they open as it comes out in red all over your skin and the stairs make you want to shrivel up into nothing, or anything but a woman? As a distraction, I tend to tune into my footsteps, counting the distance between me and them and looking ahead. And then the sky's lights go down. And you wonder, no, it's your friend's birthday party, it's not a good excuse. There are 32 million women in this country and most of them will get home safe tonight. But at 3 in the morning, you start to feel like a statistic. The 43% that will get harassed this year, and I know they could floor me. My legs will hit the ground like Skittles and my matchstick arms won't be able to fight resistance. But I don't let this fact seep into my bones. Instead, I admire the distance between the road and me, so no one can sweep me whilst in second gear and my feet aren't jumping into running as I'm calm and in control. Until I see a silhouette slumped against the wall, smoking. It's the only way back, so I can't turn back. So like a train, I run my course, but the silence, it's enough to make your mind cry. It shrieks of what could happen, begging it all to stop as he simply flicks the ash of his cigarette. And I count the head, as I'm not bothered by him. I look down at my jeans and t-shirt and wonder if I'm asking for it. I'm not, but the answer can often get lost in a silent, empty street. He is wearing black trainers. I know this as I don't want to look at the intentions on his face as we're basically body passing body now, and I can't look ahead, 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 can't. I tune into the silence behind me as my neck refuses to look behind, and although the silence tells me there's nothing, I still let my feet jump into running as I turn the corner, and I can still feel my heart in my mouth as I lean against the wall when I get in. If, in the 21st century, in a first world country, a woman feels like this, are we really equal, brother? Thank you.